The aqueduct. Now to find our stone wart. Yote mentioned blood-red petals. Just my luck. Well, I won't be picking anything till they're gone. There's only one thing for it.
Over here!
Get him. That's your way.
Get him!
Attack!
Here it is. Better collect as much as I can before reinforcements arrive. All right. That should do it. Let's get these back to Yote. Yote, I brought back all the stone and water I could find. Will this be enough?
Yes, my lord. Thank you. I'm sure it will serve us until we can find another source.
I'm very glad to hear it.
You and His Grace are very much alike, you know. You think only of how you might help others. And never of the danger to yourselves.
No more than you have minding my brother. You've risked a lot for him. And I thank you for it.
I am honored that you should say so. But I beg you, my lord. Do not give too much of yourself for the sake of others. We could not afford to lose you.
I'll keep that in mind.
How do you split the sea, you reckon?
Be safe.
We're not gonna outrun this one. Stay close, Tomar. Should have picked on someone your own size.
Thank you.
we've run out of...
Still alive, are you? Go on, then. It'd better all be here. You're rubbing me blind, you know. Is that all?
The stew's awful.
Yep. What's that for you, dear? Bring me the materials, and I'll think about it. Don't waste my time. You ain't got the stuff. And? Is something wrong?
Not at all. Honestly. Can't a man wish his friend farewell? Just wanted to let you know that I'll keep things in order while you're off saving the world.
I'll hold you to that.
Reckon it'll be a long walk to the capital if we follow the cliffs. I'll scout ahead, see if I can't find us an inland route.
Clive. There's something I've been meaning to ask. You took her icon, didn't you?
Yes, I did. She understood.
Oh, she understood. Understood that you decided to save the world all on your own, and that you'd die without her power. How dare you make her choose? You knew damn well she'd never refuse you. But I will. You can't keep pushing us away, Clive. The world is ours to save, not yours.
I used my gift because I thought it was the right thing to do.
And you truly believe this will save you? Will save us all?
I do.
Then so be it. Just don't forget.
You're not alone.
I think I found us a trail. Did I miss something?
Only that Joshua didn't.
I don't get it. Always wanted to visit Ash.
We're in Waluda territory now. Don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, I don't know, Clive. That castle over there looks inviting enough.
Shall we sample its inhabitants' hospitality?
Remember what I said about warm welcomes, Gav?
Oh, this place is as dead as Grieger's ghost. Smelled something.
I see only orcs and a cache up here.
Let's hope the villagers made it out in time.
No! Over here! For hunger!
Go for it. This one! Go for it. Get him!
Yeah!